Celebrity Insider. Tiny Harris and T.I. are reportedly doing better than ever these days. They started the new year as a close family, and we even heard that Tiny started to completely trust Tip again. This family's diehard fans know that 2018 was a pretty tough year for them after Tiny files for divorce in 2016. They have been struggling to work things out to keep their family together, and it seems that the hard efforts are finally starting to pay off. Some sources who spoke to the online magazine Hollywood Life said that she regained her trust in T.I. and she's comfortable with him leaving her side now. It seems that the rapper has to go to Las Vegas, dubbed as Sin City, and Tiny reportedly doesn't have a problem with this as she trusts him completely. T.I. has a show this coming weekend in Las Vegas. He will be performing at Dry's nightclub on Saturday, and Tiny is not planning to go with him. She isn't sweating it though, it's business, he's there to make his money, and that's all. In the past, T.I. going to Vegas without her is something Tiny might have gotten jealous about, but right now things are so solid with them, she's not worried, the insider told the online magazine. Tiny and Chip's daughter is getting cooler and cooler with each passing day, and more fans claim that they see T.I. mirrored in the little girl. Take a look to the video with Aries Harris, see how she talks. She is a true Aries Lama, we tell you all to your face. LMFAO, someone commented. Another follower of the Shade Room posted, I got the I'm flabbergasted vibes from her daddy with this, she's adorable. Someone else said that Aries a young wordsmith like her dad, also claiming that she's a mini Tip.